Pessoal, antes de começar o vídeo, eu tenho um assunto importante para tratar com vocês. Esses são meus planos do Guaxinins Vigilantes aqui no YouTube. Quem puder me ajudar, tem planos a partir de R$ 5.
Portal is open. I will go in. You stay here.
Wait! You will die! The other side is no place for humans. Only dark beings can survive there.
There is darkness in me.
Yes, but there is also love, compassion, and tenderness. You must leave it all behind. You must become a creature like me. Drink my blood. Its power can protect you once you get to the other side. I'm sorry, you have no choice.
I know. I never did. What is happening to me?
My blood is running through your veins. It is a powerful poison that will soon kill you. You must keep drinking from me.
What? No.
My blood must completely replace yours. You must continue to the last drop. Many lifetimes I have lived, many I have killed. All my power will be yours now.
No. Laura, please.
Do it now or you will die. Free me from this miserable existence. I beg you.
And so I entered the dimensional rift, seeking the Forgotten One. The air was thick with death and decay. Poor Laura had told me that this place was not for humankind. But I was no longer human, and any vestiges of my humanity were now gone from me entirely. I hungered for revenge. Darkness consumed me. Rage drove me. All those people who had died or suffered at my hand were but a distant memory now. I wanted blood. The demon would feel my wrath this night, would feel the bitter taste of defeat at my hand, and I would crush his soul to dust beneath my feet. The terrible path of my destiny was now laid before me, and with absolute clarity of mind, I walked that path paved with the corpses of my enemies and friends alike, with relish.